These shrines were built on places their stones are buried deep. Can... Stillness of the forest.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them what? You'll get it.
The shrines represent from up here. It's easy. Melting snow from the mountain shrine. Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds thee. offerings at the Guardian Tree. Tara left this for the children. Many of the offerings here were placed by skilled hunters who use spirit. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mock.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I'll...
get it.
Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
I'm going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kena.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared him as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest...
It's natural to build a connection with the spirit. We give up a part of ourselves on the path of a spirit guide. There is still work to be done. A skilled woodsmith once lived. Search the fields beyond the storehouse.